Fredboro Swift Plumbers. We've got a leak back about halfway under the mobile home. As you can see right there, that's a cpvc pipe that you're looking at to the left. That is wide open, not connected at all. You see me moving it. They put on a compression adapter. That's why we don't use them. And they adapted that cpvc over to the copper pipe. Them compression adapters are known to do that. That's why we don't do repairs this way. Fredboro Swift Plumbers, video 1.